So if devotees can cooperate a little bit, let him, if he wants to come around or anything, he can come.
Just as if he is in one place.
Yes. If you want to be there, that's fine, or you can come there.
Let him come on this side, right?
You want to come on that side? Maybe easier to go around. Switches on the side. Now it's on.
Nama Sestam Manumapi Sati Putramatra Swarupam Rupam Tasya Grajavari Purim Mathurim Ghoshtavatim Radha Kundam Girivaramaho Radhika Madhvasam Prapto Jasya Patita Kritaya Sri Gurum Tang Natosmi Vancha Kalpataru Vyasya कृपा सिंधुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरत्विषे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्यै चित्तस्य कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणः तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्नय माम चरणं
This morning, the devotees who have received Harinam initiation and Diksha, now we will announce you to stand up and Srila Gurudev will give you your new spiritual name. Kapala Devi Dasi, please stand up.
Vanessa Vijaya. One of the prominent sakis of Radhika is Vijaya, who can control over Krishna. So I am giving this name Vijaya Devi Ki Jai. Vijaya. Indradyumna Prabhu ki Indradyumna. Very good devotee. He discovered Jagannath. And he established Jagannath, Balda, Baldev Subhati and all. So Indradev Prabhu ki Indradyumna Prabhu ki.
Dr. Scott, please stand up.
A very good name. Sundarananda Prabhu ki. Sundarananda. Who is Sundar? Beautiful. Krishna is most beautiful. And also Ananda Swarup. So Sundarananda Prabhu ki.
Jana.
Oh, Jayanti Devi ki jai. Jayanti Devi. One of the most prominent sakhis of Radhika. Jayanti. Jayanti Devi ki
jai. Michael.
Michael. Muralidhar Prabhu ki
jai.
You know who is Muralidhar? Oh, all this fruit. Who is he?
Krishna.
Krishna. So, Krishna Das, you are now. Muralidhar Prabhu ki.
Jai.
Douglas.
Dhananjaya Prabhu ki.
Jai.
One of the most prominent sakha of Krishna, Dhananjaya. Dhananjaya Prabhu ki.
Jai.
You know, but डायरेक्ट तो कुछ दो तो बारिश तारीश कुछ आ चाहिए मनो ब्लैक टाइप और पिलो फ्रॉम माय रूम और एनीवेयर
एनी क्वेश्चन
तो कुछ दो
ऐसा कि चपास बाद वो
अरे Radharamananda Sambhad. Madhya 8. And you can come to 16th prayer. You know that. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began his journey from South India, Sarvam Pandit, Sarvam Bhatta, he told Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, "You are going to South India. Oh, my friend, and the Viceroy or Governor of Raramananda, Satmatapurudra Maharaj is Raramananda there. His lips like Visayi. Visayi, you know? And he's like controlling all kingdom and everything. But internally he's high cross of devotee. When I received your mercy, then I knew that, oh, he's high cross of devotee. Before I used to
criticize him.
But now I know that you can meet him. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there on the bank of Udav. At that time he was like a Baal Sannyasi.
Boy Sannyasi.
Very young. Boy Sannyasi. Like coming sun in the morning. Very beautiful. Matching the color and his golden beauty. And he was sitting on the bank of Godavari. And he was chanting like his Sandhya. He was chanting his mantra of Sandhya.